And so, I have...
Out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what this class script is like? Do your own actions!
Thank you. Whew, finally. I got the trophy, no thanks, bro. Lip Rouge. Lip Rouge. What is that? No, it's not that. A finely crafted brass case containing rouge. 24,000. Oh, I'm so glad that's over. Let me collect everything, or if there isn't anything. Yeah, I'm nearly out of sniper ammo. Almost. Same with shotgun, sub, and plenty of handgun ammo. I had to switch out the, I had to remove the throwing bolts because I kept choosing that instead of the sub. So now I'll put it back and start using the bow action,
Ashley,
or the bow thrower.
No time to lose.
Because I'm gonna have to start using it more than ever, because obviously with the, me not having anything now, and with the fight with the two last bosses, I'm gonna need it. There we go. Let's grab whatever we can and hope that it's enough. I mean, sure, of course we'll get more ammo. Oh shit! Sorry, I don't have time to play. Dick move for the game developers to actually put something like that. Housekeeper memo, I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years when he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers, and after forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and that infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and my penance to you. Yeah. Stupid. Complete and utter. It's just stupid that I just healed, right? And I gotta deal with that.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Got it? Let's go.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?